Japanese angel shark. Its front half looks like that of a ray, but the rear half looks like that of a shark. It lives buried in sand on the seafloor, and as prey swims overhead, it catches it with its large mouth. Despite its flat, ray-like appearance, it is most definitely a shark.